Welcome to the communities of Rolleystone and Carrigaline. Population, not too many, but within this tight-knit community, there is a common bond between residents. Mention names such as Nucky, Beals, Parkin, or Littleys, and someone will have a story to tell. While these names adorn the streets of Rolleystone and Carrigaline, they all have a common theme. These families are among many of the well-known names in our community, and it is owed mainly to their involvement with the community, and especially community sport.
Well, here at Cross Park, the community owes a fair bit to the cricket and footy clubs, and the facilities here at the Oval been pretty much built by all the people in the community over many years. The cricket club starting in 1950 and flattening the Oval and grassing it, watering it for quite a few years before the council took over. Junior footy club started in the 70s, had a lot of kids through here that have grown into senior citizens of the place. It's a good family facility to keep going with the tennis and the netball involved on Cross Park. It's pretty important for the club to keep building on its foundation of family values and the like. The work that the current committee does with the Bendigo Bank and the open days and everything is exceptional, and certainly the club is looking forward to putting together the connection into the community as the next generation comes through.
The pavilion was built by hand in the 1950s using materials donated by local residents, members of the club and local government agencies. These are our only change rooms here at Cross Park, and it doubles up as a storage facility for both the cricket club and the netball club. On match days, if you can imagine this room being full of players with their kits, it gets pretty hot and steamy in here and pretty uncomfortable and very tight. While these facilities have been sufficient for past players and current players, the question remains as to whether or not these facilities are going to be suitable for our future generations of cricketers. Unfortunately, they are the only change rooms here at Cross Park, meaning on match day when our opposition come to play us, they have to spread out in this room, with not so much as privacy or air conditioning to keep them comfortable. Generations of cricketers have enjoyed countless contests at this beloved ground, watched on by family, friends, legends past and future greats from this very pavilion. With 400 netballers, junior and senior cricketers in such a small community, all making use of this old pavilion, the good intentions of the 1950s Rolleystone and Carrigaline communities have long outlived expectations. It is time to renew our bond with this great community. It's time to build a new facility that will benefit the current generation and the future generations of netballers and cricketers alike.
Hi, my name's Heidi and I am a coach and a player within the Rolleystone Netball Club. The new club rooms for us would be awesome because it means we have storage space to put all our training gear, and it will just be better for when we're training on Thursdays.
So we do a few things in the community, involving a lot of the community and a lot of the young people up in Rolleystone. We try and encourage people to come up with our open days and our Christmas parties that we have at the end of the season. And we get near on 200 people each time. So, you know, it's really good to see the community really get involved with the club, and I really do see a future for this club itself and for the people around it. So, yeah.
With a Holden Home Ground Advantage grant, the funds raised through the RKCC Foundation and contributions made by the local government and the Department of Sport and Recreation, we'll be able to build a purpose-built facility for three of the community's biggest sporting groups. That will enable us to engage better with the community and provide a facility that future generations of Rolleystone, Carrigaline and the wider community will be proud of.
Do you like playing cricket?
Yes.
Good.